The label parasite would possibly convey to thoughts pictures of hookworms, leeches, or ticks. However, the African cuckoo finch is a special sort of freeloader. These birds want to sell off their parenting duties onto different birds. They achieve this with the aid of using learning a smart trick, tag mimicry, deceiving different chicken species to take care of their younger chicks with the aid of using laying similar searching eggs in nests. This social or brood parasitic conduct is pretty considerable in birds, says Claire Spottiswoode, professor on the University of Cambridge. In an observe posted on Monday withinside the Proceedings of the National Academy of Sciences, Spottiswoode and a crew of researchers located statistics at the inheritance of egg mimicry genes. It surely advanced 7 instances independently in special businesses of birds, says Spottiswoode. It's a complete of approximately 100 chicken species, approximately 1% of all of the world's birds. It's additionally advanced in pretty numerous insect species and in a single fish. Cuckoo finches aren't surely cuckoos, in spite of their name. The time period refers back to the shared conduct of egg mimicry with a few cuckoo species, maximum significantly the parasitic European cuckoo. The small, slim chicken is an obligate parasite, that means it is based in this conduct to survive. Different cuckoo finches goal special species, too. Some lay blue eggs with brown specks to fit the eggs of the red-confronted cisticola, whilst others lay mottled red eggs to fit the zitting cisticola. If their eggs are popular with the aid of using the nesting chicken, then the cuckoo finch does now no longer want to dissipate the strength required to hatch an egg or take care of the younger. Michael Sorensen, a co-writer of the Observe and professor at Boston University, describes the evolution of this trait as an escalating hens race. As cuckoo finches evolved the capacity to put eggs that visually resembled the eggs of some other species, the opposite species tailored to hire, discover, and spoil imposter eggs. Over the final couple million years, on every occasion the host birds progressed at recognizing imposter eggs, the cuckoo finches could decorate their mimicry abilities. This cycle is an instance of the Red Queen speculation, named after the antagonist withinside the novel Through the Looking Glass, explains Sorensen. There's a passage related to the Red Queen and Alice, hand in hand, going for walks as rapid as they are able to and now no longer getting anywhere, he says. That's essentially the idea, is that hosts and parasites are persevering with to conform to attempt to beat the opposite, however ultimately, they by no means accomplish whatever due to the fact they're each withinside the race together. Spottiswoode, who has been reading this evolutionary dating in birds over the past decade, sought to show that egg mimicry become an inherited trait. Nearly a century ago, geneticist Reginald Punnett theorized that the capacity to imitate eggs become exceeded without delay from moms to daughters alongside a lady chromosome, referred to as the maternal inheritance. The present-day accessibility of genomic sequencing enabled researchers to, in the end, show this theory. To behavior this observed, the Observe authors labored with studies collaborators, subject assistants, and nearby farmers in Zambia and East Africa to accumulate nest commentary data. They then processed the sector reviews and DNA samples from cuckoo finches to investigate the sequences. I suppose that's a vital factor to add, that is simply very collaborative, and it wouldn't have been feasible without most of these people, especially at the ground, due to the fact we essentially needed to discover most of these nests on farms, says Wenfei Tong, an ornithologist and co-writer of The Observe. Without the permission of the farm proprietors and the assist of numerous the individuals who paintings with inside the farms, we simply wouldn't have had sufficient people, or we wouldn't actually have acknowledged precisely wherein to search. It's pretty a ability to discover numerous those nests. While the observed become capable of deliver greater proof that helps maternal inheritance in cuckoo finches via genetic data, the outcomes additionally indicated that this sample is possibly a double-edged sword for the birds, says each Sorensen and Tong. Egg mimicry has grown to be vital for the birds, however the genetic inheritance via mothers can be slowing the evolutionary hens race. In the technique of being capable of maintain most of these unique signature adaptations, the cuckoo finches have, in a sense, positioned themselves in something of a capacity evolutionary useless end, says Tong. For that precise approach to paintings, it manner that they lose the blessings of the evolution of sexual reproduction. When determined species sexually reproduce and feature offspring, that offspring has a combination of chromosomes from each parent, generating new gene mixtures and evolutionary abilities. This blending of genes, or genetic recombination, allows boom genetic range of a species. But the genes for egg mimicry are exceeded alongside maternally, that means that no genetic recombination can occur. In a race wherein the host chicken species are evolving to higher apprehend imposter eggs, slower charges of genetic range may also restrict the cuckoo finch. Maternal inheritance appears to abate speedy evolution, Spottiswoode says. It has a downside, while your beneath-knee's choice to conform very quickly, in an hand's race with an enemy. Ultimately, Spottiswoode says that the outcomes have been enjoyable in proving the unique maternal inheritance speculation become correct. Future research at the genetic evolution of birds will display greater approximately the tricky conduct of egg mimicry. You are still here, great. You are now among the wonderful followers of the channel, so I will be happy to receive your comments on this video, and also if you want to create a video specifically for you on a topic that occupies your mind, write it in the comments section below the video and soon you will know the wonderful answers about the topic which you want, and now I bid you farewell and your opinions in a new video coming. Goodbye.